All right, next up will be the Haas in the first race for George from the Austrian Grand Prix. Yeah, so past Lewis Hamilton, yep. And we already got the 7-time world champion into P2. Here we come on down the 2-time former world champion, Max Verstappen. So now Verstappen's now the 2-time back-to-back champion. So yep, we got him into the lead. There we got, yep, we're already past the 2-time former champion Max Verstappen in the lead.